Hello?
Hello, Mr. Rhodes. My name is Roy Millard. I work for the Wellsmith Police Department as a homicide detective. According to our records, you are the sole inheritor of the Rhodes Mansion, which is located in the town of St. Rhodes. Have you completed the takeover of the property?
This is news to me. I hadn't been informed about inheriting any property.
I see. The problem is, we've discovered a connection between your house and a previous case I investigated almost 10 years ago. I need you to come to the Wellsmith Police Station to provide some information and grant authorization to search the building. When you arrive, you can also sign some legal paperwork to formalize your ownership of the property.
Sure, I can do that. But I'd like to view the property first.
Okay then. I'll be on my way to the town right now. Let us meet at the mansion entrance.
All right, Detective. I'll be there in a few hours.
Okay. See you then.
It feels strange to be here after more than 2 decades. From what little time I spent in the House of St. Rhodes, I have only unpleasant memories. Recently, I've started having nightmares, like faint visions. I'm sure they're about my experiences here a long time ago. I spent part of my childhood years in this godforsaken town, until I was forced to leave due to a terrible incident. Well, the massacre. Several residents were killed. We should find another way.
Hello? Anyone home?
Guess not. Candles lit. Maybe Officer Millard was here. Thank you. Spare key must be around somewhere. Old habits die hard. locked.